What fish found in Canadian rivers begins its life thousands of kilometers away in the ocean near Bermuda? It's the American eel, and it spawns in the Sargasso Sea. To learn more, visit hww.ca.